Police over in Covington have arrested a volunteer football coach from Holy Cross Middle School for alleged sex abuse. WLWT News 5's Christy Davis is leading the way tonight with the breaking details.
According to a spokesperson for the Archdiocese of Covington, 27-year-old Thomas Hansman was a volunteer football coach with Holy Cross Middle School, but is no longer associated with any Holy Cross school. According to Covington police, Thomas Hansman is charged with first-degree sexual abuse of a minor female and using an electronic device to try and procure sex from a minor. According to that same Archdiocese spokesperson, 6th, 7th, and 8th grade boys had been invited to work out with Hansman, but as we said before, since his arrest this past Wednesday, he is no longer coaching. Hansman also bonded out of jail on Friday. Christy Davis, WLWT News 5.
And this footnote, Hansman is due in court this week.